So there are a few types of habitats converging here. I've got some younger stands of longleaf pine, so some pine thickets meeting with some hardwoods, and then some open fields not too far away from here. And then I'm at the bottom of some lower lying terrain. Not a ton of elevation change here, but even just that subtle change in terrain with multiple hills kind of leading down to where I am should bring a little bit of animal traffic. Put my camera here, looking over this deer scrape here. Deer made this before the rut. Looks like some leaves have blown over it now, but should have gotten some deer here and maybe some other things. Let's see what we got.
All right. Big game tomorrow. Go Bengals. Hoo day.